The appearance of the ideal L9 continues the family-style design concept and is highly recognizable. The front daytime running lights have a slim design that reflects the large LED lights at the bottom and have an excellent visual effect when turned on. The overall design of the air intake area is relatively simple and the black paint is more generous. The side shape of the car is simple and the bulging waistline also highlights a certain sense of power. The window pillars are designed to be tall and the frame is decorated with silver chrome plating, which is more beautiful. The taillight assembly adopts a transition type design, which has a certain degree of recognition, and the rear perimeter protection plate has a certain protective effect. The length, width, and height of the car, 5218/1998/1800 mm, and the wheelbase reaches 3105 mm. The whole area has a simple shape. The dual screens on the center console and the rear screens can be connected together on the same screen, giving it a strong tech feel. Car seats are covered with genuine leather, which is soft, supportive, and provides a better driving experience. To enhance the driving experience, the seats are equipped with a heating function as standard. The 256-color ambient lights in the vehicle create a certain sense of atmosphere. Double panoramic canopy on top makes the entire interior space more transparent and bright. This OTA upgrade essentially optimizes tracking distance in all scenarios. It will control the driving speed while the vehicle is in motion and maintain a certain safe distance, effectively preventing the possibility of a rear-end collision. Once the turn signal command is turned on, the vehicle will automatically initiate the lane change command. It can also provide autonomous passage when passing through traffic lights, turning, or encountering obstacles. Whether it is sudden braking or starting, the whole process is relatively smooth, avoiding the motion sickness caused by sudden braking and making driving more comfortable. When you return home after work, you can turn on the valet parking function when you arrive at the underground garage. A glass of water right now can get you to your parking spot. When this function is turned on, the vehicle will automatically turn on the turn signal and turn. If it encounters a car on the road, it will automatically avoid it. The transaction process is simple. You just need to find design automatic parking on the central control screen, then scan the code with your phone and open it after completing the questions. Once turned on, a route will be automatically created when parking, and up to 5 routes can be saved in an underground garage. Autonomous driving is possible no matter which door you enter. The ideal L9 car refrigerator is divided into 2 modes, constant temperature and cooling. After clicking the on-off button on the left, you can choose according to your needs. Cooling temperature is 0 to 15 degrees, constant temperature is 35 to 55 degrees. Even if you are running errands outside, you don't have to worry after parking the car because the power of the refrigerator can keep the temperature constant for up to 24 hours. If you want to drink a glass of iced cola in the hot summer months, this is also possible and its capacity is large enough. The ideal L9 is powered by dual motors front and rear with a total engine horsepower of 449 horsepower. The CLTC's all-electric cruising range is 215 kilometers and it takes just 5.3 seconds to accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers.